We're approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
Good.
So you're a real living Prothean?
As opposed to a fake dead one?
Okay.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tubes except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute. No wonder the Quarians were having trouble. That ship is enormous.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Until then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Get don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
Like the Gath are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the Dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tally to get on the Dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on. I found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Got it. You're clear to board.
Any resistance?
All quiet so far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Denton's design. It transmits an energy pulse.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operations center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
Anti-fighter lasers?
They're using ultraviolet frequencies, not infrared. That's a lot more expensive. And a lot more powerful.
When the fleet rushed the Dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on. Let's get to the op center before they lose more.
Watch out! Yes, incoming!
There is no self-preservation in these machines.
Network intelligence. As we kill them, their attacks become more aggressive.
You fought them before, Commander.
Disable their shields.
And take them down before they recharge.
Combat data. What's the state of the battle?
We're taking heavy losses. The Get have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. The Dreadnought's operations center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Cloaked hostiles are still present.
That's the last of them. Let's see if that console is operational.
How much data the Dreadnought central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere. They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But...
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait. If I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
They're dropping down from the ceiling.
There could be cloaked hunters as well.
More synthetics incoming.
Maintenance shaft before more reinforcements arrive. This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Synthetics do not care for organic ease of use or aesthetic beauty. In some cases, they actively oppose it.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tally.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Signal deactivated shortly, Admiral. We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move. Come on, let's get out of here.
Whoa!
live another hour.
Watch your shield! Stick to cover! Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion.
You know this Geth?
Yes. It helped me fight the Collectors. It's on our side.
Unless it was reprogrammed, like the rest of the Geth.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
Position. If you do that, the heavy fleet gets wiped out, and it will be dark.
ships, open fire!
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel. Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Gev transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Gev fires are docked in a port side fire bay. We can pilot a fire to safety.
Shepard to fleet. Hold fire. I repeat, hold fire.
They're not responding.
Damn it.
Shepard Commander, we have taken control of docking protocols.
We'll be right there.
Shepard Commander, we can only launch from the upper level.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Double time, people.
Hurry. We're losing the environment.
Have adequate room, Shepard Commander.
We're fine. Go.